Welcome to today's webinar presented by SuperCoder.com. SuperCoder.com is an online coding solution offering Part A and B coding reference tools, resources, and not more than 30 specialty coding and compliance newsletters from the Coding Institute in one site. I hope you enjoy this short session.
PCT Assistant is the one that will have that. On slide number 4, let's start at the very beginning. Let me tell you that office visit coding has to be varied, and pediatrics, especially as I traveled throughout the United States and have worked with pediatrics, family practice, internal medicine, surgical practices everywhere. But pediatrics tends to use one level of care, and that's that 99213. As we go along today, I hopefully will demonstrate to you that 99213 should not be your typical visit, but in fact your 213s and 214s should be very similar in amount done in a monthly basis. Many offices make the error of assuming that a 99203 and a 99213 are the same, but in fact the criteria are quite frankly dramatically different. A 99203, which is a new patient visit, requires 4 more history present illness, 2-9 review systems, and 2-7 systems with 1 system in detail on the exam and medical decision-making of low complexity, where a 99213 established patient requires, and by the way, it only requires 2 out of the 3, where a new patient requires all 3, 1-3 history present illness, 1 review system, 2-7 brief systems, and medical decision-making is, it's just straightforward, actually, that's an error. I apologize. It should be low medical decision-making. Whenever a practice assumes that office visits crosswalk over, so what happens, what I mean by that is, let's say on your charge ticket, on the first column you have new patients, 9 and 205, or 201 to 205, and right next to it you have 99212 to 215. When we make them next to each other, providers assume that they're the same, and by doing that, you can actually get yourself in some significant and costly errors, so you don't want to do that. So just something to keep in mind. Now, let's talk about what is required in an office visit. First off, we have to have a chief complaint. That is the biggest difference between an office visit and a well care. Well care does not have a chief complaint. A sick visit, 99201 to 205, 99212 to 215, always has a chief complaint. We then talk about the history of present illness. If you'll skip to the next slide, and we're going to kind of go back and forth here for a minute, here are your history of present illness. These are the words that we're describing when doing a history. Timing, which is an indication when something occurs. Quality is better, they're worse, they're improving. Severity is literally a scale of 1 to 10 of pain, doubled over, crying in pain. Context, where or what was the patient doing when the signs or symptoms began. Location, where on the body do they hurt? Duration, when did it start? 1 hour ago, 6 months ago. Associated signs or symptoms can be positive or negative, and we only need one, and any of the others will typically flip to review systems. And then modifying factors, what has the patient done to help themselves, or what have you done to help the patient? So now going back again to slide 5, that's your history of present illness, review of systems. There are 14 systems. And then we have past medical, family, and social history. Each level of care has its own specific criteria for the history. And remember that there's no difference in the history between the highest level of care for a new patient or a consult. They both require comprehensive history and comprehensive exam. An infant, and that is when I talk infant or a neonate, is 0 to 28 days of age. Their past medical history is mother's pregnancy. Or it could be, it's certainly, if a baby was an extreme preemie, of course, that would be the past medical history. So there are 4 types of history. There's a problem-focused history, which has 1 to 3 history of present illness. Okay, that's all that's in that history. So it would be a patient presenting today with a foreign body in their left thumb, being noted as location. The next one, expanded problem-focused history, and that is your 99202 new patient visit. Your 99213 This is the most common visit you use. This is the history that
SuperCoder is the fastest growing online reference tool with more than 25,000 subscribers. Call 866-228-9252 to get a free product demo or sign up at supercoder.com for a 7-day free trial.